10 points in a row. Makes it 11.
39.
Plus Cincinnati before coming up to New York. Surprising defeat to Rublev there, although in hindsight.
I think Rublev is playing some really good tennis, and the other thing you combine it with is it's not a Grand Slam. You know, you can't help but think that Federer puts more energy than anything else on Grand Slams.
Well, this sets racing away from Belgium.